But I always wanted to be an adult. Like, I loved being around adults when I was a kid. I would just look at them and be like, oh, their eyes are so haunted. What have they seen? They're husks. You know, I was obsessed. And as an only child of a single mother, you know, sometimes I would be in the cut hanging out. You know what I mean? Mom would be like, we're going to Pam house. Sit down. You know? So I'm just, see, the black girls know. You get it. And so I'll just be sitting there. And, you know, when you're a little kid, you can kind of sneak in. The adults forget you're there. Oh, that's my favorite, honey. I would just show up with a juice box, get in the middle of that kitchen conversation and be like, Gail, did the divorce go through? I needed it, honey. Drinking apple juice, getting tea. That was me. That was me from an early age.